Oh no, my favorite music files got deleted. What should I do? How can I recover them? Hello everyone, welcome to SysTweak and I am your host Shivani. And in today's video, we'll talk about the best ways to recover deleted songs or any audio files within a blink of an eye. Mistakenly deleted a folder with your favorite music track? Don't panic. You can easily track back your folder from recycle bin. But what if the folder is permanently deleted from your device? Recovering permanently deleted files seems a hell of a task, right? Well, not anymore. You can always recover deleted audio files until they are overwritten by the new data. Here are the ways to recover deleted songs or any other audio files. Number 1. Using a third-party tool, Advanced Disk Recovery. Advanced Disk Recovery tool is the best one to get back your deleted files. It comes with advanced features such as session pause, deep scan, quick scan and others to help you recover deleted song instantly. It has a clean and simple to use interface. It can restore all lost and deleted files no matter the size or file type. An efficient tool with two scan modes. Can also recover data from your removable drives, local hard drives, CD, DVDs. This is the easiest way to recover your music files in no time. You can also get your deleted files using manual methods, but if only you are in luck. Second is restore files using recycle bin. You can always restore deleted files from your recycle bin until it has not been cleared. Right click on the files you want to recover from recycle bin and click restore. This will save the files on the same location from where it was deleted. Third is restore files using file history. Look for file history on your PC to recover deleted files. Open restore your files from file history. You will find your deleted files there. If it has not been overwritten by the new files, make sure to use this feature. You have turned on file history. So these were the best ways to recover deleted songs or files on your Windows 10. You can either recover files manually or you can use Advanced Disk Recovery as a dedicated software to ease the process of recovery. We hope you liked our video. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to our channel.